So Liam McKean on Cliff Hudson in Glasgow, and it's in the second place. Josh McDonald, oh, that's a gift as well. Well, Liam McKean currently, because they're just sitting around the show of our pacemaker here in Dyer. He's down in third place, and it's George McDonald. Well, he's here in the state to say that Puck's interval session for here in Dyer today, pacing his 800 meter races. To the fore in this race. The youth three of Jeff McCullough and Dean Adam of Petrini. Well done from all the panel there, guys. Well done. Here's the elite. 0.8 short on the ball.